Okay, so if you're using Google Sheets and you have a lot of cells that have data in them, you may be trying to figure out which ones have formulas and which ones don't, but you don't want to have to take the time to go into every single cell and look up here in the formula bar and see if it's a value or a formula. Oh, there's one that's a formula, right? But you don't know how many others may have it. So there's two easy ways to do this. And they both accomplish the same thing. One is from the menus and one is a shortcut. The first one I'm going to show you is just go to View and say Show Formulas. That'll immediately make all the cells that have formulas just show you the formula so you can know what's going on. And keep in mind, while you have this option on, it's not going to show you the value. So if you change this to 334, it's not going to show you the new result. So when you're done and you know where the formulas are, just go hide them again, and then your spreadsheet's ready to go.
So the other way to show formulas in a cell is just by holding down the control key and pressing the grave accent key, which is right to the left of the one key. I'm going to do that right now. And it just does it that easily. And now I'll just type it into the cell without hitting a control key, just so you can see what it looks like. You can barely see it right there.
And that's all you really need to know. That's the quick and easy way to show formulas and to get them to go away again. If you want more short little tutorials on Google Sheets, you can subscribe to my channel in the lower right-hand corner. Thanks. Bye.